lunch, and even your dinner. It's one of my favorite things to eat in the whole wide world. Joining us, author and hosting expert, Kara Dykert. Toast, 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 toast,
all of the
day.
Toast.
I love the toast.
Yes.
Okay, right. So, toast, a lot of us will just stick it. We have our own little toaster.
Yeah, we pop it in.
And we pop it and we put butter in it.
Yeah.
And we eat it.
Exactly.
So much better like this.
I know. And so easy, honestly. There's
okay.
So many options with toast. So today we're making a sunrise, a savory, and a sweet toast.
Mm.
So in my book, I did three categories.
Okay.
I love breakfast toast, I love lunch toast, and then obviously before bed, you need a little sweet bedtime
snack.
Yes,
yes.
So we've got this goat cheese, berry, pomegranate, thyme, and bee pollen toast with my favorite honey. It's called Manuka Health.
Oh, yes, super, I know this one.
Super great for immunity, for winter colds, all of the things.
Okay.
Our savory, we've got a pesto avocado pistachio toast. So just kind of a fun spin on avocado toast.
Okay.
Really good for the holidays. It's green, it's festive. And then lastly, we've got an apple pie toast, which is fig butter, apples.
Oh, fig butter.
More honey, walnuts, and thyme.
So what, Kara, is the key to finding the perfect toast?
Ooh.
Do you want the soft bread? Do you want like the wheat bread? What's the perfect
toast?
You
know what I love about toast is that it's an accessible food that really goes with any kind of bread that you prefer.
Okay.
So I love telling people to pick a bread that you enjoy. I love ciabatta. This is a gluten-free toast that is kind of spongy, makes for a really good if you're going to toast it for a while, this is a really good one to have. If you're going to use, just like a quick toast in the toaster, a lighter ciabatta or an airy bread would be good for that.
I'm looking at this too.
Yeah.
I'm planning one of our reporters' little party for a baby sprinkle.
Yeah.
And I'm thinking this might be
a
great
toast
for
bar.
A party.
Yeah, you can set up even the ingredients like this and let people assemble.
So a toast bar.
Yeah, so that way they can put on what they like.
Okay.
If they're dairy-free, avoid the cheese or get a vegan cheese. You know, if they're gluten-free, you have gluten-free options in bread. So there's so many ways to set up a beautiful spread and really enjoy
it. So
toast.
If you did a toast bar, would you like kind of toast the bread in advance
and
set it out?
Yeah, so I love to do a big baking sheet of toasts.
Okay.
And then they're already toasted.
Wait a minute, did you just say baking sheet?
Yeah, like a big,
the toaster?
A cookie sheet, yeah. Sprinkle a little olive oil on
there. I've never done that before.
Then you have 20 at a time.
Okay, so you just put it in the oven,
yep.
Pop it out, and then you can set up a little bar like
this. A little display, yeah.
Okay, I love it.
And this takes 10, 15 minutes, and you've got this beautiful party already presented for you.
I think I'm just switching it to a toast bar now.
Right?
This is absolutely brilliant.
Yeah.
And then your book, you have all these toasty ideas in there?
Yes. So the idea with the book is things on bread.
Okay.
It's an accessible food. Anybody can do it. Anybody can set up a toast bar. And the great thing about it is there are recipes,
yes.
But you can get creative. So you can use what's already in your kitchen if you don't have goat cheese, but you have a cream cheese that you want to swap out. If you don't have thyme, but you want to use a rosemary. There's so many ways to play and get free.
I look over to my phone and I get a text message from our reporter,
yes.
Heather Lake, that she goes, the toast bar is amazing.
Yes.
Heather,
here it is.
For your baby sprinkle, how about
we do the toast bar?
I love
there it.
It
is.
Kara, the book is called Toast, Finding Freedom in the Kitchen.
Yes.
So thank you for being here.
Thank you for
having me. We'll
get
the information to get you hooked up with Kara on our website, foxysandiego.com. Click the seat on top. Okay, Eeny, am I supposed to send you back
to? Oh
yeah,
which one are you biting into?
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Which one should
salty,
I eat?
Salty, sweet.
Salty,
in between.
Sweet. Mm. Okay, I want these two.
Yep, those are yours.
Oh, which
and
one
there's
do I
extras.
Buy? Okay, okay.
I'm
going to
join you.
One.
I'm going to grab this one.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Okay, ladies, thank you. Still to come here.